Hi everyone, in this video I will talk about the security issues of big data in business. What is big data? Big data is defined mainly by looking at three main attributes: the volume, the velocity, and the variety. Firstly, the volume deal with the size of the data released based on measures such as terabyte, megabytes. The variety defines the source the data emanates from, which could be devices, sensors, or mobile phone, or even social networks. The velocity examines the frequency of the data as generated. Big data systems are using by companies as a main approach in order to attract more customers. On the other hand, big data systems have caused security issues. There are major security challenges that can negatively affect adopting big data system in business. Firstly, unauthorized access is main issue that threatens security of these systems. For example, in Australia, CIO managers at Commonwealth Bank, Sydney University, and New South Wales TAFE have involved in unauthorized access. Data leaking is one of the major security challenges that has negative impact on these systems. For example, Ashley Madison customers' information has leaked and distributed online, although the company has promised its customer that the data was deleted. Another example of data leaking is that WikiLeaks has published private document online. In addition, sharing data can negatively affect big data security. Anonymized data, access control, and data encryption are main security solutions that can address the security challenge of big data in business. Anonymized data is a successful approach as it can prevent the impact of data breach. Data encryption and access control are a successful ways to protect user data while the cyber crimes has increased. Actually implementing anonymized data, access control, and data encryption are main security solutions that can address the security challenge of big data in business. Anonymized data is a successful approach as it can prevent the impact of data breach. Data encryption and access control are a successful ways to protect user data while the cyber crimes has increased. Actually implementing high level security can be achieved by applying all these solutions. Anonymized data, access control, and data encryption are main security solutions that can address the security challenge of big data in business. Anonymized data is a successful approach as it can prevent the impact of data breach. Data encryption and access control are a successful ways to protect user data while the cyber crimes has increased.